Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your name in TrueCaller. TrueCaller is very important because it helps track in name of an unknown person who calls you. It can also help block spam and many other features. Let me show you an example. On your phone, navigate on your call logs and try calling this number. Within a moment, you realize TrueCaller will identify the name of that person. For the purpose of this video, let me show you how to change your name to ensure it tallies with what TrueCaller identifies. Please, audience, make sure to subscribe to this channel as it helps this channel grow. First, make sure you tap in your Android Play Store. If you are using an App Store, click on it and download TrueCaller. After that, come and open your TrueCaller here. So when you open your TrueCaller, navigate on the topmost left corner and tap in on the ellipsis. On the ellipsis, locate beside the name you are having. If there is no name, just locate where the pen icon button is and tap on it. So here you have a variety of options. You can be able to quickly upload your picture here. You can also synchronize the information you've already used in registering your Gmail account by tapping on the Google. And also you can use your information you've already used to register your Facebook account by tapping on the Facebook icon. So after that, if you want to manually fill it, you can just quickly tap in the first name. Here, I want to put in my name, Mubarick. So after that, I click on save. Now, yes, we are having our name installed, and now anytime someone calls me on this number, you will see TrueCaller will identify the person's name as Mubarick MD. Please, audience, make sure to subscribe to this channel as it helps this channel grow. Thank you very much. Bye bye.